I think you guessed it by the intro, which was like, well, like 5 minutes. I don't have a spot stopwatch. Anyway, I'm going Roblox Henry Stickmin. Okay, I do have to scroll down quite far to find these games. Down here, I think. Yeah, this is in here. He made a mistake there, but I haven't changed it. You're enjoying this if you are coming down below, like, and subscribe, I'll see you down there. Okay. Second one. These are probably new games since he dies. By the way, this is the second Henry Stickmin video I've made. Yeah, definitely had the greatest ideas, like crashing helicopters into complexes and airships. And also, crashing a spaceship into a satellite. Yeah, that was also a great idea. Okay, I'll be doing enough sad stuff for one day. Let's see if we can find one that isn't exactly as sad, but hopefully we'll find another one. Down. I don't know where I'm going. How are there two more here? Right? I don't mean he's only 18. Then again, if he does crash helicopters, I don't know. He's now 28. Yeah. He's like 30 or 40 or 50, whatever. Then again, just need it. Okay. There's one more. Charles Coward, a veteran helicopter pilot for the government. He's one of the youngest and most experienced pilots. Was he the most experienced if he's the youngest? Did he join like right after college or something? I have no idea. Then again, I don't exactly play the remastered version, so I don't know exactly who to buy. The last one on our list, and then we're going to end the video. This is quite a sad video. I'm gorgeous.